गुड मॉर्निंग ग्रेड टू, वेलकम टू ईवीएस क्लास लर्नर्स। इन द प्रीवियस सेशन वी हैव रेड अवर चैप्टर मटेरियल्स, सो नाउ क्वेश्चन टाइम। ओके, फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स। द वर्ड्स आर प्लास्टिक, नॉन लिविंग, मैन, लिविंग एंड नेचुरल। ओके, वुल एंड वुड आर ऑब्टेन्ड फ्रॉम डैश नेचुरल थिंग्स, फ्रॉम लिविंग नेचुरल थिंग्स। ओके, सेकेंड, पेन, डॉल, पेंसिल एंड बॉल आर एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ डैश थिंग्स, दीज ऑल आर नॉन लिविंग थिंग्स। ओके, नेचुरल थिंग्स आर नॉट मेड बाय मैन, करेक्ट। नाउ प्लाईवुड, ब्रिक्स एंड पेपर आर मेड बाय यूजिंग सम इस टाइप ऑफ थिंग्स, नेचुरल थिंग्स। ओके, नाउ वी शुड अवॉइड द यूज ऑफ This is remaining word, plastic. Avoid use of plastics. Okay. Now, exercise number B. Tick the correct answer. A material made up of natural resource is plastic, paper or computer. Which one is right? Yes, paper. A material made by man is stone, soil or plywood? Tell me the answer. Yes, plywood. Now, we should wisely use the natural things as they are getting increased, stored or disappeared. Yes, natural things are getting disappeared. This is the correct answer. Okay, now write the name. First is very harmful man-made material. Learners, tell me, this is, yes, plastic. You know, plastic is very harmful. Second is very useful, two things obtained from trees. These are very useful. What are two these things? Yes, wood and tarpaulin. Okay. Now, number three, a material used to build the houses. We use this material when we build a house. Yes, sand and bricks. Okay. Number four is a very precious thing obtained from rocks. Yes, name the thing. This is gold. Okay, now last one is a natural thing which we use to make tires. What we use? Rubber. Yes, correct answer. Okay, learners, now this chapter has been completed. If you have any query, you can ask me. Okay. Thank you. Have a nice day.